Welcome to the Dance Pavilion's Virtual Dance Showcase 2021. Here's your host, owner Ron Brown.
All right. Good evening, everyone, and welcome. My name is Ron Brown, and this is the Dance Pavilion, and I want to welcome you once again to our first virtual showcase. Now, keep in mind I said first, okay? We've been open for 12 years. We've done two showcases a year, which gives us a total of 24 showcases, and this is our first virtual showcase for obvious reasons. This is the only choice we had, but I tell you what, we are so prepared. I think you're going to enjoy the show, so just go ahead and get your popcorn ready while I finish up here, okay? I'm going to be your master of ceremonies, along with Marion Williams. She's going to be sharing the duties with me. She's been with you all 24 showcases. She's been here for quite some time. She's a wonderful helper. Also, we have Maria Mendoza in the sound booth doing the sound, and she's my assistant manager, and I'm going to tell you a little secret. Without her organizational skills, we probably wouldn't have got here as quick as we got here, okay? Also, I have Sherrod Clausen. He is doing the videography, him and his partner Aaron, one of the people that likes to help him out, and we're really, really looking forward to a good show. I mean, his reputation, you know, precedes him. He really does. So I think we're looking forward to a good show. Grab that popcorn. We got some of the best pro dancers, okay, and pro teachers in the Midwest, I promise you. And we have some excellent students as well, okay? So get ready. We're ready to rock if you are. See ya. Okay, first of all, in Act 1, the first routine of the evening will be Andy Yan and Isabella Jaworska doing a very beautiful waltz. A little bit about Andy. First of all, he's a scientific consultant at the University of Michigan. He has been dancing for 9 years, focusing on international standard and Latin. He has been dancing with his current partner, Christina Poo, at the level of pre-champ standard for the past year and a half. Outside of dancing, Andy enjoys, he's an avid runner, and he enjoys playing piano, and this is his first showcase with Isabella. Let's welcome him onto the floor.
Dancing the waltz, Andrew and Isabella. Thank you.
was lovely. That was exquisite. One of the pleasures of being an owner is being able to watch the routines rehearsed and then being able to see the finished product. And I'm touched. I really am. What do you think, Andy?
I think this is a great opportunity to really show, you know, how much I've learned and how much we both developed creating this routine. And I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the whole process from start to finish.
Are you glad I talked you into it?
Very glad. At the beginning, I was a little, didn't know what to think. I'm always happy once I pull the trigger. Yeah.
Fantastic. And Isabella? Yeah, I'm very happy. This is our first show. So I very much enjoy working with Andy. It's very easy to work with him. And I'm very happy how the performance.
So there's a good chance we might have you back when we do a live one, right?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Well, thank you so much once again. We really enjoyed the show, and I enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, next up for routine number two, we have Marsha Mullen and Chad Brown performing as East Coast Swing. Okay, now this will be Marsha's fourth showcase, and she and Chad's third showcase together. In this swing, you will recognize three different styles of dance: West Coast Swing, East Coast Swing, and even a little Charleston. Marsha and Chad will again show you their connection and their chemistry, and they have good chemistry, okay? In this swing rendition of Still the One by Orleans, choreography by Chad Brown. Due to medical exceptions, this couple will be performing without a face mask.
Dancing the East Coast Swing, Marsha and Chad.
Come on over here. Marsha, right here in the middle, dear. There you go. Chad, I'm going to take off my mask so I can talk with you a little bit. I'm impressed. I'm impressed with him because he's my son. But then again, no, he does a great job. Marsha, you surprise me every time. And I can see the chemistry that we talked about earlier. How do you feel about it?
I feel good. I'm out of breath, but I feel good. I need oxygen.
Alan, son?
I'm feeling really good. I just want to say that Marcia is a great student. She comes to practice, and she's ready to perform, and she works at home to get better herself, and I'm really glad to have her as a student.
Well, well, well.
I'll pay you after we're done.
How much money do you make for that type of thing? Maybe I'm in the wrong business. No, I'm really proud of you guys. I've seen the routine several times, but you know, to see it perform, like I told the couple before you, it's always a pleasure. I see the polished and the chemistry is there. Thank you so much. I hope to see you for the next showcase. All right. Bye bye now. All right. Thank you. Okay. Next up, we have Richard Brown and Rihanna doing a Brazilian Zouk. Okay, let me explain a little bit about Brazilian Zouk. It's a connection-based dance that incorporates intricate steps and body movement as well as head movement. Many times you will hear a Zouk dance described as a journey where the focus is on the present moment and the freedom and trust to explore. The dance becomes what is natural.
Dancing the Brazilian Zouk, Richard and Rihanna.
Some ancient call that I've answered before. It lives in my walls and it's under the floor. If this was meant for me, why does it hurt so much? If you're not made for me, why did we fall in love? A knock at my door. I thought I was alone. Drop like a stone. If I'm not mistaken, then I was the last to know. And if you return for me, I'd never want for more. When I black out, I'm never coming back.
on over here, you guys. I don't know about you, but I'm going to take my mask off so I can talk. That was cool. That was cool. Very smooth. Yeah, I was just telling somebody when I was watching it, I said, there's going to be a lot of young people that are going to be calling and saying, I want to learn that dance. I want to learn that dance. Did you enjoy it, Rihanna?
Of course I did, Ron. I love Dancing with Richard.
Richard? Oh, it was a great time. I enjoyed it a lot.
Yeah. Now, this is your first showcase together, right?
Yes, it is.
Right. Okay. Is it your last one?
No, I don't. Well, I hope not.
That was my first showcase ever, and I hope to do another one soon.
Well, that's fantastic. That's what we like to hear. Okay. Well, congratulations. Thank you so much for joining in. And Richard, when you came up to me and said that you wanted to do this, I was very pleased because I like the diversification. I like to show the different styles of dancing that we have to offer. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good night now. Okay. Next up, we have Chad Brown and Kiana Brown performing a tango. This is our studio couple. Chad and Kiana have been dancing and performing together longer than they can remember. They have studied and trained in many styles, which they both have enjoyed very much. The tango they are performing is incorporated with American-style tango, international, and Argentine tango with a touch of Paso Doble. Enjoy this performance.
Dancing the Tango, Chad and Kiana.
Here, you guys, come on over here. I'm gonna take this mask off so I can talk to you a little bit. Hey, fantastic. You know, I've seen this routine a couple of times, but this time I really watched it and I'm very impressed. Were you happy with your performance?
Yes,
absolutely.
It's a hard routine, but Kiana and I did a lot of the choreography, so she's a superhuman, she's my superhero. So everything went well in my book.
That's my boy.
Okay, Kiana.
It's a lot of fun, you know. It was very physical. We had a lot of lifts, and we got to combine a lot of interesting dances. Okay.
that we love, American tango, Argentine tango, right. Little paso doble in right. there. Right. So it was a lot of fun.
Well, a little birdie told me that you guys might be doing the Michigan Dance Challenge in Columbus, Ohio. Is that true?
Yeah, we're thinking about performing this as a show dance.
Okay, all right. That's fantastic. Well, thank you so much, and we hope to see you again in a live performance instead of virtual, okay? But thank you very much. This is my dance couple right here. Okay, next up we have Kara Kozma and her teacher Isabella performing an international foxtrot. Okay, Kara is a sophomore at the University of Michigan and has been ballroom dancing since 2006. She has been working her way through the USISTD medal system in international standard and international Latin, but has not performed a showcase in many years. Today, she is happy to be dancing a foxtrot with her beloved partner teacher for 15 years, Isabella.
Dancing the international foxtrot, Kara and Isabella.
Si les fleurs qui bordent les chemins se fanaient toutes tes mains, je garderai au cœur celle qui s'allumait dans tes yeux lorsque je t'aimais tant au pays. Printemps, petite fleur d'amour, tu fleuriras toujours pour moi. Quand la vie par moments me trahit, tu restes mon bonheur, petite fleur.
Ladies, I'm going to go ahead and remove my mask so that I can talk to these two lovely ladies. Are you happy? I tell you what, you're two of my favorite people to watch dancing. And Kara, so now, this is, how many routines have you done?
For showcases? Mm-hmm. I'm not entirely sure. This is the first one I've done in more than 10 years, though.
I know, I read that, because I read that myself, okay? So did you enjoy it?
Certainly, yeah.
Fantastic.
And how is she for a student, Isabella?
She's wonderful. I've been working with her since she was 5 years old. And we haven't done the showcases for some time, but this was great, you know, joy to work with her right now and prepare her for this showcase.
Mm-hmm. Well, the important question is, are we going to do it again?
I think so, yeah. It was
We're
fun.
We're going to do it live, right?
Sure.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you very much. And I hope to see you again. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of Act 1. I'm going to bring Marion, the other MC, on to do Act 2. Marion? Hey, as a matter of fact, come on out here. As a matter of fact, you know, seeing how this is virtual, I bet you a lot of people out there that don't know us don't even know we know how to dance, right?
Probably.
And how do you feel about that, Marion?
Okay.
Come on and do the jailhouse rock with me. Let's rock, dude. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block was dancing to the jailhouse. Spider Murphy playing on the saxophone. Little Joey playing on the slide trombone. Done. Okay, take it away, Marion.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
I hope you enjoyed Act One. My name is Marion Williams, and we're ready for performance in Act Two with Oksana Bialeva, her daughter Alina, and Isabella Jaworska, their instructor, doing a rumba samba. Oksana has been dancing at the Dance Pavilion for the past 3 years. This performance is her first showcase with her daughter Alina, who has been dancing since she was age 6 and is now 16. Alina has also competed professionally. Please enjoy their performance.
Dancing a rumba samba, Oksana, Alina, and Isabella.
Il ricordo di un amore lascia in bocca il sale ed arriva dritto al cuore senza nemmeno avvisare. È in una lettera d'amore, è nel canto del mare, è il ricordo di un amore, ci parla e non ci passa. Se avessi avuto almeno un'occasione, adesso che so capire le parole, ma il ricordo di un amore continua a viaggiare nella testa.
All right, ladies, come on in. Come on in. All right. Fantastic. You stand right here, Alina, and Mom, and the teacher. All righty. Now, I don't know how many of you people caught it on the introduction, but this is a mother-daughter act. This is, of course, the mother and the daughter and the lovely teacher, Isabella. Isabella, let me first of all congratulate you on the choreography. That was fantastic. That was fantastic. So we have this, Oksana and Elena. What do you think about? Now, listen, this is an old pro right here. She's been doing this since you were how old?
7 years old.
7 years old with John and what was the other guy's name?
Nate.
Okay, they had to move out of town, but I'll tell you what, I've been watching you grow up. It's been fantastic. Oksana, you've only been dancing for 3 years now?
With us?
About 3 years.
What'd you think? How you did out here?
But this is the first time with Alina.
I know it is. And I'll tell you, it was a great first time. It was a great first time. Did you enjoy it, Isabella?
Yeah, very much so. We actually started this show just as a practice after the schools opened, so we wanted to dance but we couldn't touch, so we started learning some new steps, right. And then it became slowly became the choreography for the showcase, so that's how it all started.
Beautiful choreography. Thank you very much, Isabel. Beautiful.
Well, I'm certainly glad you made that decision. I really am. I mean, you promise you'll come back again, right? You're going to do another one, right? Okay, I'm going to hold you to that. Matter of fact, I'm going to reserve a space for you, okay? So thank you very much once again, ladies, and we look forward to seeing it again. Thank you.
Thank you. Our next performance is with Mike Mills and our instructor, Leah Drobot, doing a medley. Leah and Mike have been dancing together for 2 years, and this is Mike's second solo showcase. They will be performing to a cover of the Johnny Cash classic, Ring of Fire by Home Free, a talented a cappella group. Their routine is a medley consisting mainly of two-step and West Coast. They are so excited to be getting back into the groove of dance and would like for all of you to remember, where there's smoke, there's fire.
Dancing a medley, Mike and Leah.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring.
And bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. Burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. And I fell for you like a child. Whoa.
Alrighty then, like they say, where there's smoke, there's fire. Come on in. All right, Michael, can I have you over here, please, in the middle? Alrighty. Yes. Wow, Leah and Michael, this was your second, right?
Absolutely.
And you did great, man. You did great. You surprised me every time.
I'm not too sure how many points we're going to get for
gracefulness, but we're collecting a lot of points for fun.
I can tell you right now, 10, because I own the place, okay? Leah, did you enjoy that?
Oh, it was so much fun. It's been a pleasure working with Mike. Okay.
Well, the choreography was fantastic. Fantastic, you know. Like I said, where there's smoke, there's fire. And I can see such an improvement between this one and the last one. The last one was good. You had longer hair. Okay. What was that song you did it to last time?
In Nagata Navida.
Any of you's been around a little while, you know what that song is. And I got it. Anyways, thank you very much. Hope to see you out here again, and have a good evening. Thank you.
Our next performance is an international foxtrot with Ted Ferenczi, and his instructor Isabella Jaworska.
Dancing the international foxtrot, Ted and Isabella.
Alrighty. Come on in, you guys. Come on in. Yes, sirree. Ted. My goodness. That was great. I'm gonna have to put you on payroll, man. You keep getting better on me. My goodness, you know. How many showcases have you done?
Oh, four maybe?
But with us, this is first showcase.
Yeah.
That's what I was referring to. So this is your first one with us.
Yeah.
Well, then I'm gonna put you on payroll, no problem. Isabella, how'd you like it?
I love it. I think he put a lot of work into it, and I'm very happy how he performed and generally how he's improving. Very, very happy.
Well, you said he put a lot of work into it. Every day I saw this guy. I mean, you weren't here. He was here. Oh, you're practicing.
Pardon me? Said he got sick of looking at me.
No. When I see that type of dedication from somebody, it's remarkable, and I know that I'm going to see what I just saw. That was fantastic. Thank you so much for coming out. Is this going to be your last showcase with us?
Oh, no.
It better not be. Okay, well, thank you very much for coming out, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.
Our next performance is a Paso Doble with Pat Reddy's and her instructor, Andre. Pat has danced international Latin with Andre for the past 17 years. She states that he has just been an outstanding dance teacher and has taken her to the advanced gold level when competing. Pat also says that Andre is just a lot of fun.
Dancing the Paso Doble, Patty and Andre.
come on in, you two. My goodness, I'm going to take this mask off so I can chat with you a little bit. That was fantastic, young lady.
Thank you very much.
And you did well, too, sir.
Thank you. Appreciate it. I'm good.
Okay, you're good. All right. So now, I read someplace, and I think I heard it earlier. You guys have danced together for 17 years?
17 years.
Latin and performing and showcasing. And
yes. Competing.
My goodness. You think you got it figured out yet?
No.
So how'd you enjoy this routine, Patty?
Oh, this is fun, yes. Yeah. I like drama when we're dancing.
I would never know that you like drama, Patty.
How about you, Andrew?
Yeah, I agree. Very cool. Very dramatic. Patty's very dramatic.
Don't you have another routine coming up later on tonight?
Oh, yes.
Okay, well, we want you to rest up a little bit. Okay? All right? But God bless you. You guys, you're always very entertaining. Very entertaining. I enjoy watching you. Thank you very much.
Our next performance is a foxtrot with Larry Walney, and his instructor, Isabella. Larry would like to thank the Dance Pavilion and Ron Brown for having this event. For Larry, dance is a gift that brings people together and keeps you coordinated and happy. Considering my dance experience, it is not about how long you have danced, but how passionate you are about dancing. The talented Isabella has provided me with excellent instruction. Dance like no one is watching and live like it's heaven on earth.
Dancing the American Foxtrot, Larry and Isabella.
Could have danced all night, could have danced all night, and still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when she began to dance with me, I could have danced, 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 danced all night. I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still had danced some more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things that I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so, so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when she began to dance with me, I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still had danced some more. I could have spread.
Come right in, Dr. Larry Walney and Isabella. That was fantastic. Right here, Larry, right here. Right. Now, I noticed on your introduction, you put like, dance like nobody's watching. and like live like you're in heaven. I started to disappoint you, but this is not heaven, and about 1,000 people just watched you.
Great.
Isabella, you look beautiful as always. Did you enjoy that routine?
Very much so. Thank you so much, Larry. That was great pleasure. This is, again, our first showcase, so I'm very, very happy how Larry danced.
Right. I'm going to take this thing off so I can talk a little bit. You know, this is your first showcase with us, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is this your first showcase, period?
No, I've done some before, but... Not with the great Isabella.
Well, that's what I was saying. This is your first showcase with the great Isabella. My bad. Okay. Well, listen, we're very, very glad to have you this evening. We hope to see you again.
Thank you.
Okay, we will do it again. And you've been vaccinated twice now, I heard.
Yes.
Okay. Right. We want to practice our COVID protocol, okay? Thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.
Next, we're going to have a hustle with Adriana Ramos and her instructor, Chad Brown. Adriana started dancing about a year ago at her mother's suggestion. This will be her first showcase. And Chad chose the hustle because of its nightclub style and modern music. Adriana will show you just how much she has learned in this short amount of time. Enjoy the hustle, dance to Breathing, Jason Derulo, choreography by Chad Brown.
Dancing Hustle, Adriana and Chad.
Yeah. I only miss you when I'm breathing.
You guys, come on out here. My goodness, Adriana Ramos and Chad, fantastic. You've only been doing this for a year? I mean, I know I own the place, but it just seems like you've been here longer than a year. That was fantastic, sweetheart. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Yeah.
What did you enjoy about it?
All the spins and turns.
All the spins. Okay, good choreography, Simon.
Thank you very much. I liked it a lot. I'm glad that we were able to do something modern because, you know, Adriana's younger and it's like, okay, we need to have something, you know, hip-hop style. Right. And we were able to incorporate that into the routine.
Great. And this was your first one, right?
Yes.
Right. Is it your last one?
No.
Okay. That's what the owner likes to hear, okay? Well, listen, thank you so much for coming. And we're going to enjoy seeing you again. And, you know, just... stick with it. Just keep on going, because if you did that in less than a year, it's going to expeditiously get better as we go. Okay. Thank you very much.
Next, we have Carol Allen and her instructor, Chad Brown, doing a rumba. Carol started dancing and competing in the country dance world in 1997 and added ballroom dance in 2012 when she started taking dance lessons with Chad. Her first showcase was a West Coast swing in 2012, and that was the start of a new level in her dance career. She has competed in ballroom events and Senior Olympics with Chad for over 5 years and has also performed in many formations at the Dance Pavilion. This will be her 9th solo showcase with Chad, a sexy rumba. Her routine was choreographed by Chad.
Dancing the rumba, Carol and Chad.
Some people stay far away from the door if there's a chance of it opening up. They hear a voice in the hall outside and hope that it just passes by. Some people live with the fear of a touch and the anger of having been a fool. They will not listen to anyone, so nobody tells them a lie. I know you're only protecting yourself. I know you're thinking of somebody else, someone who hurt you, but I'm not above making up for the love you've been denying you could ever feel. I'm not above doing anything to restore your faith if I can. Some people see through the eyes of the old before they ever get a look at the young. I'm only willing to hear you cry because I am an
All right, kids. Carol, come on in. Come on in. I'm going to take this mask off so I can chat with you a little bit. You know, I'm so proud of you. You're a trooper. You're a trooper. And I'm going to tell you why I'm saying that in just a minute. But you guys did a fantastic job. This girl has done so many routines with us, her and Chad. She does formations. She does, singles. She competes all the time with Chad, and I'm just so proud of you. How did you like that routine?
I love that routine. That was fun. I love that song. So,
okay. All right. That was good choreography, son. That was really good choreography. How do you think?
Thank you. I love choreographing for Carol and I because I get to use a lot of advanced material, and I'm not scared. I get to create with the music, and Carol and I have been working together and have a great relationship in the dancing. So it's really good.
Yeah, they've been competing a long time together. Now, the reason why I said she's a trooper is because she had a little accident out there with her hip, a little, maybe a hip twitch or something like that. So we had to cut the routine a little short. But, Sherrod is an artist, so he put it together the way it needs to be put together. And she got back out there after she got hurt and did some things, some hip rolls and stuff. That's the reason why I said you're a trooper. You're a dancer. You're a dancer when you get back out there after you get hurt, right?
Yep. I'm so proud of you, girl.
Thank you. This was fun.
All right. So that's it for now, and we'll catch you next time. We're going to have another one, I think, in July.
Okay.
So get that hip taken care of, okay? All right. Thank you so much.
Our next performance is with Yuan Yao and instructor Isabella dancing an international tango rumba foxtrot. Yuan has been taking lessons with Isabella for over 2 years, and this is his first showcase. Although this is especially different due to the pandemic, he's thankful this performance brings less pressure with it since it is virtual. The music that he is using was chosen by his boyfriend after he was encouraged to take lessons with Yuan. It is an piece of music with many variations, which allowed his instructor Isabella to choreograph a fantastic routine. As they began practicing, Yuan initially felt there were too many things going on with the dance, but as they spent more time on it, he saw how steps from different dances with different characters matched the musical phrases and everything blended together very well. Yuan appreciates the type of instruction that he has received from Isabella and is honored to be able to participate in this showcase.
Dancing the international tango, Yuan and Isabella.
Moi je suis tango tango, j'en fais toujours un peu trop. Moi je suis tango tango, je ne connais que Rimano. Moi je suis tango tango, j'ai cette musique dans la peau. Moi je suis tango tango, elle me glace jusqu'aux os. Moi je suis tango tango, je l'étais dans mon berceau. Moi je suis tango tango, je le serai jusqu'au tombeau. Moi je suis tango tango, toutes les femmes sont des roses. Moi je suis tango tango, que je danse sans eau. Moi je suis tango tango, j'en fais toujours un peu trop. Moi je suis tango tango, je ne connais que Rimano. Moi je suis tango tango, j'ai cette musique dans la peau. Moi je suis tango tango, elle me glace jusqu'aux os. Moi je suis tango tango, je l'étais dans mon berceau. Moi je suis tango tango, je le serai jusqu'au tombeau. Moi je suis tango tango, toutes les femmes sont des roseaux. Moi je suis tango tango, que je plie dans un sanglot. J'aime dire je vous aime, même si c'est un blasphème. J'aime dire je t'aimerai toujours, même si ça ne dure qu'un jour.
En mi corazón, lágrimas de bandoneón, y yo te seré siempre fiel, como lo soy a Carlos Gardel.
Tango tango, j'en fais toujours un peu trop. Moi je suis tango tango, je ne connais que Rimano. Moi je suis tango tango, j'ai cette musique dans la peau. Moi je suis tango tango, elle me glace jusqu'aux os. Moi je suis tango tango, je le tais dans mon berceau. Moi je suis tango tango, je le serai jusqu'au tombeau. Moi je suis tango.
You two come on over here. I'm going to take this mask off so I can talk with you a little bit. You want to go ahead and be in the middle here. That was very clever of you, okay, for your first showcase to knock it out of the park. That was very clever of you. I am so proud of you. I remember when you came and started working with her. I'm going to give you an award right now. I don't know how official it is and what if it means anything, but from me, from my heart, I'm going to tell you, you're the most improved student that I've seen in the last year. I'm serious. I mean that from my heart. You are fantastic. You got to enjoy working with this guy.
Oh, my God. I really enjoy dancing with him and working with him. He's so easy and such a pleasure to work with him. Really nice. So I'm very proud how he's improving and the showcase he did and the music and everything. It was just excellent, excellent.
Yes, it was. I noticed on your introduction when Marion was doing it that you you really enjoy working with Isabella. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah, I definitely very thankful to be here in this studio with wonderful coach Isabella. And I can't imagine the progress I made either. Sometimes I feel, oh gosh, it seemed like so fast and the times go so fast when it's really pleasant and when you're making progress, it's the flink of an eye. Then, like, I finished my first workshop. No, showcase. I finished my first showcase.
You sure did, and you did it in style, my man. You did it in style. My congratulations. My congratulations. Beautiful job, sweetheart. Great choreography. He's going to be doing this again, I can tell you right now. Thank you so much.
Our next performers are husband and wife team, Rich and Becky Brown. They will be performing a salsa choreographed by Chad Brown. Rich and Becky Brown have been a part of the Dance Pavilion family for 4.5 years. This fast-paced salsa is their third showcase together. Their performance was choreographed by instructor Chad Brown, and Chad considers them to be one of his favorite couples and loves to work with them.
Dancing the salsa, Rich and Becky Brown.
Oye, y ese pito!
Final performance of the night coming up next.
All right, you guys, come on out, come on out, come on. I'm going to take my mask off so we can talk. My only amateur couple, fantastic. And this is, tighten up a little bit here, okay? This is the Browns. Now, as you know, my name is Ron Brown. There's no relation, but like Chad, I wish they were. Okay, because I love these two. This is one of my favorite couples, if not the favorite couple. What did you think, Rich? You think you did okay?
I think we did all right. I want to see the video first.
How about you, dear?
It was a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. It sure was. Hey, good job choreographing, my friend.
Thank you. I love choreographing for them because they're obviously a great-looking couple, and they're very easygoing, so it's fun to choreograph for them.
Aww. And this is how many routines have you done together?
This is our third one.
Oh, this is your third one? I thought it was the second one. Third. Together.
Yes, first one was a tango, second one was bolero, and now salsa.
I remember now.
And okay. All of them choreographed by our awesome teacher, Chad.
She loves her teacher. She loves her teacher. And Rich does too. He just doesn't show it as much, you know what I mean? Okay, well listen, this is not going to be the last one now, is it?
Oh, no.
No.
So much fun.
Okay.
Thank you so much for coming, and we want you to do it every time. I don't know if the next time is going to be virtual or live, but we'll find out, okay?
Thank you much.
Had a good time.
Thanks. Our final performance for the evening is with Pat Reddy's and her instructor, Richard Tenizzo, doing a fabulous medley. Pat and Richard have been dancing together for over 7 years, and today they are excited to bring you The Mask, an expression of fun, laughter, silliness, and the desires we keep tamed inside. Putting on a mask helps us become the person we wish to be with no inhibitions. This performance expresses the fun and vibrancy of Pat and Richard and how their energy throughout their lessons is expressed and shown in this number. Patricia has so much character in real life that she is a natural at expressing drama in anything. And Richard tries to keep his best to keep up with this foxy chick. This performance has three parts, which will show the movie and the different scenes within the movie. We hope that you will have as much fun watching it as we do performing it for you.
Dancing a medley, Patty and Richard.
Just a baby in this business of love. I'm a mover, a shaker, like Mac tonight. I could take your last dollar with the throw of the dice. I got a gift for women from heaven above. But I'm just a baby in this business of love. I'm a smooth operator in all affairs. Sophisticated and debonair. I've got all kinds. Fancy stuff, but I'm just a baby in this business of love. I'm just a baby. Nobody ever trained me. Somebody save me. I'm just a baby in this business of love.
Ooh. Somebody stop me.
Guys, come on over here. I'm going to take my mask off so I can chat with you a bit. Patricia and Richard, you never cease to amaze me. Go ahead and take your mask off so you can chat with me a little bit. You know, you've done how many routines together?
Many.
They keep getting better. Okay, now I just asked you, how many showcases have you done together?
About 20, maybe.
Okay, now I got a tricky question for you. How many have you done tonight already? Somebody stop this man. Hey, this is for you folks out there. I'm going to ask you one more time, buddy. How many routines have you done tonight?
Oh, more than one.
More than one. Aha! I was going to say somebody looks an awful lot like you. Okay. Did you enjoy this, Patty?
Oh, I did. I enjoyed it a lot. Yes.
Well, I certainly enjoyed watching you. And how about you, mister?
Oh, or whoever you are. I enjoyed it. It was smoking.
Smoking. This is our last routine of the evening. I've had a wonderful time. I could watch these two all night long. Thank you and good night. Well, here we are, the three of us. I'm going to tell you what. Right out of the box, I want to tell you, now I know a little bit about how actors feel. Take one, take two, take three, take four. But I'll tell you what, it was fun, wasn't it, Marion?
It was fun.
Marion said some funny lines that you won't even see on camera. And Maria, she's been behind the curtain over there. Say hello, Mary.
Hello.
So once again, thank you very much. I want to put a special thank you out to my staff and the teachers. We got some of the best pros in the Midwest and some of the best students. I mean, they did a fantastic job. They didn't even have to do any take one, take two, and take three for the most part. It was just us amateurs up here, okay? But we had a wonderful time. Marion, thank you so much. Maria, thank you most much. Let's give them a wave. Goodbye. Thank you. See you next time. Good night.
Don't sit there mumbling now, talking all that trash. If you want to spend some money, you gotta go out and have some cash.
Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll.
Not this young as an old. All you do is police is coming down on his clothes.
Let the good time roll. Let the good time roll.
No matter if you're young or old, 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 old.
Let the good time roll.
Hey, come on, come on. Because we got skit boom banging, skit up and floop, dip, fling back, the fleet down.
Let the good time roll.